Hello children, let's read the story, The Wolf in Sheep's Clothing. One day, a wolf found a sheep's skin. He covered himself with the sheep's skin and got into a flock of sheep grazing in a field. He thought the shepherd will shut the sheep in a pen after sunset. At night, I will run away with a fat sheep and eat it. All went well till the shepherd shut his sheep in the pen and left. The wolf waited patiently for the night to advance and grow darker. But then an unexpected thing happened. One of the servants of the shepherd entered the pen. His master had sent him to bring a fat sheep for supper. As luck would have it, the servant picked up the wolf dress in the sheepskin. That night, the shepherd and his guest had the wolf for supper. Moral of the story is, an evil design has an evil end. Thank you.